Hey guys, Fawn here. Welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, it's been a long time. sorry about this really long hiatus. I think it's been like more than 2 months. Sorry. Just I had to go through surgery and I was recovering and wasn't motivated, I guess. That's the real excuse. I am back. I'm happy to be back. And I'm back with a fashion video. Yes, brainstorming and researching and thinking like, what type of fashion video am I gonna do next? And of course, it's now deep into fall. So I decided to do a plus size fall lookbook for you guys. Yay! And of course, I'm always inspired by Korean and Japanese fashion, Asian fashion in general. So yeah, that's what I brought for you guys today. Hope you enjoy. Let's get right to it. That was the lookbook. What do you guys think? I took this straight out from Stylenanda pretty much, and like this Instagram called Tokyo Fashion, where a lot of the Harajuku fashion is presented or is shown through this Instagram. So yes, which outfit did you like best? Please let me know in the comment down below. And yeah, I'm so glad to be back, guys. Be on the lookout for the future videos. I still haven't got to the Q&A. Thank you so much, you guys, for posting all the Q&A, all the questions. And I can't wait to get to them. I'll probably be making that video within the next few videos. I'm not sure yet. I have to do a little more work on that one. Please, stick with me. I'm still here. Thank you for watching as always. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.